He's had it since the 60s. This has been his number one guitar since the 60s.
Really?
Yeah. And he uses it every night, and, you know, he's real careful with it, although it looks like he's abusing it. He's really not.
Strung it already?
Yeah, I got new strings on it, yeah.
Oh, boy.
And it's really hard to keep it in tune with this vibrato, but I got a secret. I can't tell you.
Oh, you can't tell me?
No.
You have to kill me?
Yeah.